Nancy Crud, June 9, 2018, 9 p.m. Taylor Swift is the gift that just keeps on giving for Sugarland. Bandmates Jennifer Nettles and Christian Bush reveal that Swift is the one who conceptualized the newly released music video for their Swift co-written single. Babe, she actually reached out to us and said, I've got a great idea for the video, and she wrote the treatment, Nettles, 43, told People exclusively Wednesday at the CMT Awards. And we looked at it. Bush, 48, added and said, oh my gosh, this is awesome. On top of that, Swift, 28, wrote herself a featured role, playing a red-haired femme fatale in the early 1960s inspired video, which debuted on Saturday night. Shot only a couple of weeks ago on the Los Angeles set of the AMC hit series Mad Men, it also stars Nettles as the wronged wife and actor Brandon Routh, who plays her philandering husband. Bush appears in the video in multiple roles. Taylor Swift and Babe. Brandon Routh and Taylor Swift related. Sugarland and Taylor Swift release breakup song Babe. Find out the story behind the track. The Betrayal song, co-written with Train's Pat Monahan, was originally slated to appear on Swift's 2012 album Red, but it didn't make the final cut. She offered it to Sugarland, who are Big Machine label mates, for their just released album Bigger, and then volunteered to sing background vocals. She's been such a champion of ours, not only for many, many years, but also where this project is concerned. She loves our recording of it. She loves this song, said Nettles. She's just super excited that we're doing it. Monahan was equally thrilled with the country duo's recording. Some of you already know that it. Sugarland has a new single out called Babe that sounds awesome, he wrote on Instagram after the song was released in April. I was lucky enough to have written it with a Taylor Swift, and I want to thank Taylor for being so kind, sweet and talented and letting me be a part of her huge life. Christian Bush and Jennifer Nettles. Mike Coppola. Getty related. Taylor Swift's upcoming Sugarland single just might be inspired by a previous relationship, though Swift had the original idea for the video. She's such a pro, Nettles said, and she's easygoing. Related video. Taylor Swift is a redhead in sneak peek of Sugarland's Mad Men inspired Babe music video. The filming itself was pretty fun, Bush told People. The duo says they got together before the shoot to collaborate on ideas. It's great being in such a large budget sort of medium for this and to be totally relaxed with all the other artists. Jennifer Nettles and Christian Bush. John Cher. Getty. Sugarland has just launched their first tour in 6 years. The partners say they've already experienced audiences singing along with their new material, and Nettles and Bush both say they feel like they haven't skipped a beat. You mean like, so the excitement for the new music is really palpable, Nettles said.